Hello and welcome. This is the scene here in East London, in Stratford to be exact. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
That's a useful cross. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Nkosi. Werner. Chance to attack using wit. What can he do from here? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Gerrard. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
La principale via d'accesso allo stadio sarà chiusa per la pulizia della strada. Si consiglia di prendere percorsi alternativi.
Tony. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Now, let's see what they can do here. Space and time for the cross. Kassim. Can he find the net? And able to close down the shot. Well, nothing comes of it. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Totally fooled him. This might have potential. And the cross into the middle. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Sebastian, Kassim, Flo, Gerrard, this looks threatening, the end product just wasn't there, Nkosi, Jay, Werner, really good interception. An attack full of promise. Just the challenge that was required. Surely! Terrific block there. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And now the delivery. And clears his lines. It's one corner after another. And firing it into the area. And in it goes! A perfect header. Exactly what they were looking for. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Nkosi. Jay. Black. Yassin.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Nkosi. Werner. Gambino. Really getting stuck in defensively. Tony. No nonsense clearance. Yassin. Robin. Gerard, Kassim. Difficult to stop him. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Poor pass. I must say, this looks promising. Well, a good tackle. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Robin. This looks promising. Teammates in the middle. Dispatching it with aplomb! Wonderful goal! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Sebastian. Amar. Wagner. Phillips. Not a good pass. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tony. Kassim. Lost possession. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Throw-ins given. Well, they did have the ball but not anymore. Black. Yassin. Nkosi. Farley. Potential danger here. And a good looking ball. Not messing around with that clearance. Yassin. And you need your defender to take charge. Losing possession. And slipped through beautifully. Can he take advantage? And able to get a great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Crossing into the middle. Able to deal with the threat. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity. And they remain left. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. sends it back, and a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Robin.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Good movement. Played into the centre. Cleared away. Oh, no let up, plenty of pressure. Phillips. Oh, that's a fine pass. That's a useful cross. Cutting the ball back. And successfully cut out. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Real danger. Being pressed and pressed high. And taken away. And he read it well, intercepting it. Wonderful block. Well, he's been ruled offside. No luck keeping possession. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Dangerous looking attack. And now can he keep calm? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Not a bad pass it was. Reina. Yassin. High quality defending. Not showing good defensive judgment. And providing width. He takes aim. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Jay. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Is it going to be? Saved, but still a chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Can they forge ahead? Yassin. Beautifully weighted ball. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but a real opportunity goes begging there.
And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? And firing it into the area. Well, no problems defensively. And there's the feed into the box. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Can he put it away? Oh, it's mischievous. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely time pass over a static defence. And then take a look at this. He sees the keeper off his line. It's such a classy finish. Beautiful goal.
Have they given him too much space? Well, body in the way. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it is opening daily.
Yeah, fantastic energy out there today, Derek. First time out, and it all seemed to be clicking.